than as a female?
Yeah, a lot of the feedback I've gotten is that people in business are really enthusiastic about helping young women because you don't see very many women in your business, so sometimes they're more enthusiastic about helping you just for that simple fact. So yeah, pushing yourself out there and going up and talking to those people is really important. Also, as Rob was saying, self-promotion, kind of using your own personality, and women can sort of maybe poke fun at female stereotypes and those kinds of things, so put that out there, but also, you know, so that nobody can really develop that stereotype of you in your head when you're going into business. That's, I think, one of the most important things you can do.
So what's the one action thing that you're going to do to self-promote?
Talk to more executives, I guess, male and female.
Okay, awesome.
I think male, actually, more so, because I think the men are more excited to see women.
You guys have been such a great audience, and thank you so much. And you know what? I'll leave the phrase open thing for the first three people that tweeted me. So it's just at Larry Chang. And did, conference, did you, or panel, did you want to wrap?
I think
we're like 10 minutes over.
Like her arms in
sure.